Hello, I'm Andi and I'm going to read to you a weekly horoscope from the 20th of August to the 26th of August, and this is for you coming from Libra. Let's start with the 20th of August, and the 20th of August shows that you may be planning changes, you will be restless, you will be very emotional in thought and action, and that's because too much water enters your horoscope. And when that happens, you tend to forget about logic or common sense and will act thoroughly emotionally. And so be cautious that it's a Sunday, you're going to be with your family people, with your loved ones, you may be out with your colleagues or with your bosses or even business people. Try not to let emotional behavior and thinking override logic and common sense. Otherwise, it's a reasonably okay day. Morning, afternoon and evening periods, romance can be in the air for you. So you will have every opportunity of looking or feeling that way. The evening and nightfall period, a planet enters, which is good for you. He brings unexpected and sudden opportunities if you're looking for romance or if you are going out with your family people. Plenty of unexpected good news and bonding will be seen. The 21st of August are planets that make you extremely stubborn and make you into a mode where you get very defensive, very pushy and very dominating. That's for the morning, afternoon and early evening period. It's a Monday, you will be at work, or if you are in business, you will be conducting business. You cannot afford to behave that way. These planets can also provoke you to think big, to plan big, sometimes beyond your capabilities. So watch out for that as well. Well, in your personal areas of romance or marriage, don't want to be dominating or stubborn. Evening and nightfall period, a very good planet enters again. And this very good planet brings good news and brings solutions for you where earlier part of the day you couldn't find solutions. So a lot of understanding for what you want is going to be shown to you by people in the evening and nightfall session. This good planet is also there in the daytime, but it's fleeting and it's coming and going, but it's more steady in the evening nightfall session. If you're looking for romance and couldn't get some kind of base for yourself in the earlier part of the day, evening and nightfall is much, much better. Good to socialize. Now let's move to the 22nd of August, which is going to be a very good day for you. It produces plenty of opportunities of all kinds. It's a working day at your place of work, good news. In business, good news. If you're looking for romance, good news. Being with your love partner or your marriage partner, also good. You just get very lucky in whatever you say and do. So project yourself, show off your ideas. Evening and nightfall session, another better planet moves in. This is now a long-term planet. Earlier part in the day were short-term planets bringing short-term opportunities very quickly. But the evening and nightfall session is when plenty of long-term planets are seen. And these long-term planets are very good for you. And they provide plenty of opportunities of a long-term nature. You could meet somebody who's going to play a long-term part in your life for goodness. So looking for romance, look for it in the evening nightfall session. Go out socializing, meet people. Your mixed business and pleasure, you will do well. The 23rd of August, another very good day. And morning, afternoon and early evening periods, especially very good at your place of work or in business. And you're going to show that the way you manage things, the way you communicate, the way you calculate things are all going to be pretty good, and they will win plenty of support from colleagues, bosses or business people. The only tendency for you would be to act too fast, say things too fast without thinking, tend to argue, try not to do that bit of it, and you're going to have a very good morning, afternoon, early evening period. The evening itself and the nightfall period, a planet enters, the planet of arrogance, the planet who makes you a difficult person to deal with, the planet who wants you to show off, the planet who has very low teamwork. And so watch out that your evening and nightfall period, when you are working late, you may just increase a tendency to get people against you. If you are socializing, watch out that if you are the company of the company that you keep will be very important. Try and avoid company that can bring you a bad name or bad reputation. And also, whoever you are with, do not want to be arrogant. 24th of August is an extremely good morning, afternoon and early evening period. You are going to be very lucky basically in whatever you do, whatever you say, whatever you want. And so, chase for romance, bond in your marriage for lunch, even go out with your marriage partner for lunch. It's a great day to bond with your colleagues, your bosses and your business people. Try to be with them, negotiate with them. Show off your ideas, ask favors, communicate. You're going to get some very good news morning, afternoon and early evening period. During the nightfall period, a planet enters that can make you stubborn, that can make you dominating. And well, if you have to be out with others, make sure you don't do that. 25th of August, not a good day for you. You can be cheated, you can be misled, you can be disappointed. Whatever has been promised to you can be held back. And so a frustrating morning, afternoon and evening period. Watch out if you're driving a lot, watch out for accidents. Accidents are also emotional, they can be also physical, they can be mental. So somehow or another you say the wrong thing, you do the wrong thing. So think twice before you want to do anything or say anything. Better to lie low, blame comes very quickly. Evening and nightfall session improves. Now you can find some solutions. Now you can understand how to improve what earlier you couldn't. And so socialize, mix business and pleasure. These are business planets trying to help you in the evening nightfall session. But watch out, the negative planets of earlier the day don't disappear. They are there as well. So don't drink too much and be careful how you drive and watch out for the company you keep. 26th of August, a brilliant day for you. Morning, afternoon and early evening. You get very lucky. It's a Saturday. Plan outings, plan to be busy, plan to contact people, plan to be with people. Whatever you say and do, people will love to see you do it and say it. And so you become very lucky in everything that you try to want to pursue. Alright? Evening and nightfall period, watch out. The planet of accident, the planet of letting you down, disappointing you, playing you out. The planet where a secret of yours can be exposed, embarrassing you or making life difficult. All this can be seen. So be careful, don't drink too much, and avoid company that's not good for you in the evening and nightfall period. Although earlier part of the day is so good. Well, I'm already Skyping and I'm charging USD 50 for a 90-minute Skype session. And during the Skype session, I will be talking about your next 5 or 6 years in full detail in all areas of your life. All this will be based on your full date of birth and time of birth and looking at your palms while we Skype, and I'll be face reading you as well while we Skype. And if you want me to use Kabbalistic tarot cards, I will also use them in the 90 minutes. Well, go to Facebook, go to Skype, leave me a message or send me an email. And let's get down to it. I want to help you for your next 5 or 6 years get everything right. Until then, thank you and good luck.